Coinciding with the release of Assassin's Creed Unity on November 11th, Ubisoft is publishing an illustrated employee handbook for the fictional company behind the technology that allows characters to experience the game's genetic memory, Abstergo Industries. The employee handbook, the Assassin's Creed Abstergo Entertainment Employee Handbook Case File 44412, is meant to resemble an actual handbook featuring research data and confidential files. Designed to be a set of case files, the illustrated handbook will provide a broader look at the entire Assassin's Creed universe and include artifacts that tie directly into Assassin's Creed Unity. Yeah, this seems like something that would be nice. I mean, it's going to be a bit of an actual info as far as the Abstergo Industries. I'm guessing a lot of people who are going to be curious about the actual lore of the company itself and more or less the Assassin's Creed universe will be getting this and checking it out. Me, I think I would, I probably might take a peek at it if I'm able to, if it's not one of those sealed up books. My opinion on Ubisoft is very, very low considering their lack of any type of faith in the Wii U. But that's something entirely different.